Welcome back. This is Lunchtime News. Executive Director of the Coast Association for Persons Living with Disability, Hamisa Zaja, has been nominated for the Women Building Peace Award. The international award by U.S. Institute of Peace recognized her for her work in empowering youth, women and persons living with disability. Speaking as she departed for the ceremony set to take place in Washington, D.C. in the U.S., Zaja said her nomination was evident of the great recognition for Kenya peace builders, women and persons with disabilities. Her peace building journey started in 2005 when she helped build a resource center in Majengo, Mvita sub-county in Mombasa, which has nurtured more than 1,500 youth, women and persons living with disability annually.